Hey y'all, so it is Friday, December 2nd, and it is World AIDS Day, AIDS Awareness Day. Every year, my school does this thing called the AIDS Lock-In, where they have a bunch of different rooms educating people about, you know, HIV, AIDS, and different STDs, and there's fun and activities and stuff like that. I actually started at 8, it's almost 9 o'clock now, and I'm about to go. I was doing some work, so I wasn't going to go early, I was going to go now. Not only that, then at the end, there's a step show. The only problem is, this year, they're trying to give out free tickets for the step show, and apparently the tickets are sold out, but I'm gonna get into that step show. I don't care what nobody says, I'm speaking into existence now, that I'm getting into that step show. So, yeah, I'll record the activities when I get there. So I'm in the student center for AIDS Lock-In. Imani, where you going, boo? My camera broken, so ignore that, but it's my boo Imani, you know. Y'all all ugly, honestly.
Yeah, he got some free condoms.
Almost snatched my hair off.
I got boxes. I got a water bottle full of condoms.
Oh, wow.
I got a box of
You're going to strap up for the rest of your life.
Of course.
Look at all these
same
people.
Sex, great sex, children.
There was more people. It was so full. Like, you couldn't even move. Like, it was crazy.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, I got to go see my sis.
You're who? What's up? What's up? How you doing? I found my bro. I'm about to watch them step. I got a ticket. I told y'all I was gonna get into that show. Did I tell y'all? I told y'all. And it happened. I spoke into existence. I'm just trying to find a second ticket so I could get my bae in. But that's a little more difficult. Anyway. Yeah. Everybody's getting settled in. We got everybody here. Say hi, Basha.
Hey,
Shay.
Jesus.
the lightest one of this.
I know, she's my favorite.
December 3rd. Say hi to the team. Hey y'all. Somebody knocked my camera out of my hand. That's why it looks like that. You can't see everybody. There's Imani and Soraya back there. Hey. And Noella and Chichi. You know. We're on our way to our performance. Ari's the driver.
Yeah.
That lady was staring at me. She's like, what is she doing? But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what's going on.
You can stand back.
And then I'm gonna have Ari record stuff.
Essence.
Performance. It's a little late. It's like after 11, but tomorrow I just have practice. I'm not really gonna do much. I'm about to take my makeup off and go to bed and things like that. I just ordered some food. I'm super hungry. Bae came to see me, but he was really tired after work and now he's on his way home. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next week.